The man, 35, of unknown nationality, fainted on a couch at the shop on Lightida Street of the central Hoan Kiem District at around 10 p.m. When the police arrived, he had been dead. Hoan Kiem District police have confirmed the incident and locked down the usually crowded coffee shop for investigation. They are yet to announce the cause of death. The video is sponsored by Cntronic.com.